We got Green Polska da Pio, Eric Morales, and David Garcia part two. How was your training camp for this fight?
Muy bien, muy completo, muy contento de hacer un gran trabajo, diferente, muy motivados y listos para pelear.
Excellent, great camp. You know, I'm so motivated and ready for this fight.
Who did you spar with in your sparring camp?
You know, he sparred good sparring partners. Good sparring partners, you know, similar to American. I'm sorry, similar to Garcia. He did a great camp in Mexico and Toluca for almost 12 weeks. So he don't know the name of the sparring, but they were very good.
Now, this is going to be the first fight in Brooklyn, the Barclays Center. Right down the street is Sunset Park, very big Mexican, neighborhood. You're going to have a lot of Mexican fans at this fight. Everybody says that, you know, that Danny Garcia, Philadelphia, he's gonna have a fan favorite. I don't believe so. I think more Mexicans will come in the house for you. They're gonna represent for you, Morales, and they're gonna come in the house. Now, what are your feelings on this?
Él considera que mucha gente mexicana te va a apoyar porque a un lado del Brooklyn hay una comunidad inmensa de mexicanos. Que aquel es favorito y viene de Filadelfia, pero eso te motiva a ti más.
Me motiva mucho saber que estoy en Nueva York peleando en Brooklyn. Es una plaza muy importante de boxeo. He tenido el gusto y la suerte de estar en plazas muy importantes como Ciudad de México, Los Ángeles, Las Vegas. Y la verdad es que qué suerte tengo al estar aquí en Nueva York para mañana, el día que me voy a haber dicho, poder decir que pude, que peleé en las mejores plazas del mundo.
I'm lucky to be in New York. You know that whenever I'm gonna say goodbye, I'm gonna say I was lucky because I fought in one of the best places in the world, like in New York. You know, I've been fighting in Mexico, Los Angeles, so many places for good boxing, but in New York it's special. So I'm motivated, like you say, it's a lot of Mexicans that is gonna be waving the flag for myself, and I'm very happy because of that. I'm so motivated.
What will be your technique to take out Danny Garcia this Saturday?
Creo que tu técnica es suficiente como para poder vencer a ese Danny Garcia.
Esperemos que lo sea con la velocidad.
I hope so. I hope so. It's gonna work, especially my speed. It's gonna work.